Behold, the refrigerator. But where did it come from? Meet Jacob Perkins, born on July 6, 1766, in Newburyport, Massachusetts. Perkins always had a knack for invention. By the age of 15, he'd already perfected a method for creating gold-plated shoe buckles. 9 years later, he designed a machine that cut nails and added heads to each of them. Perkins next improved the way banknotes were engraved and moved to England in 1818 to supply local banks with copper plates. It was after meeting Oliver Evans that Perkins next turned his genius to refrigeration. Using refrigeration principles developed by Benjamin Franklin and others, Evans had already designed a refrigerator device in 1805, but had never finished it. Perkins modified Evans' design and patented it in 1834. Perkins' closed-cycle vapor compression refrigerator was a prototype not intended for domestic use, as it used dangerous substances like ether and ammonia in its cooling process. His design worked off the principles that as fluids, these substances absorbed heat and lowered the temperatures of nearby objects. By using a compressor to exert pressure on the substances, Perkins' refrigerator controlled when the ether or ammonia changed from a gas to a liquid. As it moved through the refrigerator's coils, the substance absorbed heat and vaporized once more before returning to the compressor for reuse. Not long after filing his refrigerator patent, Perkins retired. He died in 1849, before his invention really took off and became the household appliance that we all know and love.